In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you a step-by-step guide on how to upload a video podcast to Spotify. So there's two different things. You can have an audio host elsewhere, like for what I do for my podcast. I host my audio in Libsyn, or you can utilize Spotify to host your audio or be the RSS feed that you send out to, say, Apple Podcast. So what you want to do is you want to go to creators.spotify.com. Once you're here, you want to log in if you already have an account or sign up. So go ahead and go to sign up here, and you can either sign in with an existing login or create a unique one for Spotify. Once you've logged in, you'll be taken to your dashboard. Now, my dashboard looks slightly different because I already have a few podcasts that are already being published on Spotify. For you, you may not and probably will not see this information that you're seeing here on my screen. So what you want to do is you want to go in the upper right-hand corner where your profile icon is or profile is, click that drop-down menu, and then go to Add a New Show. Click on Add a New Show and go ahead and create a new show. Or if you're already uploading your RSS feed to Spotify, like what I'm doing through an existing audio host, you go to Find an Existing Show, search for it. You'll have to, you know, claim it by getting a verification through your email and you're good to go. Or you go to Create a New Show. Once you do that, you follow the steps of giving this show a name, what it's going to be about. And you know, you can go here and finish basically all of the setup exactly right here from the dashboard. And then when you're ready, you go to add an episode. So right here where it says latest episodes, you would go to add an episode. Now, right now, this podcast is not being published. So you do have a few things that you have to do. You have to finish setting up your show. So you click on this option here and you'll give the show a name, a description, your name, the category, language, all of that good stuff there. Do all of that and you'll have a show. Once you're ready to upload a video podcast or a video to the feed, you would then just go to add an episode. And in order to do that, you would just go right over here on the sidebar. You should see episodes. Click into episodes here. Once under episodes, you will see that all of mine are being fed through my RSS feed. What I would do to upload my video is I would click right here, the three dots, go to upload a video. So right here, that one already has one. So you would click the three dots, upload a video. Now, if you're doing a new podcast like the one I was showing you here and you're launching it through Spotify, right here where it says latest episodes, add an episode, you click on add an episode, and this is where the upload process begins for your video podcast. So you would go here, you would select a file. So you would then just find a file. So for me, I'm going to select the video version here. It will then upload that video file, taking a decent amount of time, depending on the length and size of that file. And you would then give the episode a name, a description, and thumbnail. So thumbnail is going to be just like it is on a YouTube video, just the packaging or imagery. So for me, I want to go ahead and use the thumbnail for this video podcast, which is this one here. And as you can see, once it's uploaded, that's going to be kind of the cover to the book or the cover to that video podcast. Next is content checks. Under content checks, you have to notify whether it's an 18 plus episode. So is it adult themed or explicit? You can check those boxes here. Promotional content, do you run any ads or talk about a product or a promo? Go ahead and check yes if that's the case. And then creating a poll. I like to create a poll per episode. It gives the audience a bit of ability to give you feedback. So you click the add poll option here. You give a specific question related to the episode. Give them multiple choice options here. Or go to add option here and give them even more options. So that's something you can do through the poll. Now, what type of episode is this? Is this a full episode, a trailer, a bonus episode? And then you give a season number and an episode number. All of those things are self-explanatory. And then episode art. Now, add art cover. So you click add art cover. And I would say your art cover has to be 3,000 by 3,000, which is a square. As you can see, this one here that I've designed within Canva. Canva is a great place, free tool that you can use to design artwork for your podcast. And then lastly, whether or not you want to allow comments, you check this on or off, depending on whether or not you want feedback through the commenting system. Now, once it is done uploading, it'll have to process, give you a preview, and then you will publish it, right? So I'm going to go and X out of this, and I'm going to go ahead and just save this as a draft, because I'm obviously not going to do that. Now, as you can see, it's showing up as status draft. In order for this to go live, you have to publish it. You have to go right here onto the homepage or dashboard of Spotify, and you need to finish doing all the details that you see here about the show and then publish an episode, you would have to go here and actually publish that episode. So I saved it as a draft like you can see here, but when you're ready to go, you can go here, go to view episode details, and then when you're ready, you hit next, but you'll have to type in all this information and then actually review the info and then publish it. Once you do so, I'm going to go back to my existing podcast here. You will see under episodes right here, you should see status published. Now, this format for this episode is video, but I also have audio. So if I click into this here, you're going to be able to see that I have an audio version of this as well as a video episode and the duration, right? So here's the details. Here's the kind of preview over here, which is the video. And obviously, if you want to, you can restore it back to audio if that's kind of what you want to do. But for me right now, the video version of my podcast is the exact same as the audio. People can just actually watch that, you know, kind of where they are. So you might want to test it and see what works best for you. Once you're done, you can go here and you can add chapters. You can add a transcript. You can go to edit the episode preview, replace the video if you want to, or restore to audio. That's all things that you can do here directly from within the episode options here within Spotify. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.